Idaho Governor Brad Little will soon decide if legislation to enhance protection for gun makers, sellers, and weapons carriers during declared emergencies should become law. It was approved by the House today in a 58-9 vote. The major changes the state's Disaster Preparedness Act by prohibiting the closing of gun-related businesses during emergencies. The legislation also prevents Idaho's concealed weapons laws from being circumvented.